Every kid's on a mission to follow our dreams and get people to listen. So we started building a $30 mic and a laptop in the kitchen. Audacity and YouTube, and that's when we started spitting. Jim Acker left, he wasn't staying driven, but Lucky and Stones kept the ambition, had no intentions of quitting. So we hit the stage doing big things, linked up with JT Evans and the PDX Kings. That's when we welcomed Mixes to the team. This and Biggest shows that we were getting closer to the dream, so it seemed. Our city had our back and said that we can do it, until Mixes got locked up for some shit that was stupid. I joined the National Guard, wasn't focused on music. Got back from Oklahoma, was like, bro, let's do it. People ask how we fell off with these skills, but let me ask you, how the fuck would you feel? I got a day job, but my heart's really with rap. Should I stick to the music or to switch up my craft? You know that I ain't selling drugs, but I'm stuck in a trap. We were young, dumb kids, rapping ready to ball, feeling like one day we should be having it all. We were coming up fast and fierce like Paul. Had no marketing plan, so we died off. I could sign off of this music thing and just disappear. Maybe drink away my pain with 100 beers, but I've endured so much through these blood, sweat, and tears. The falling off in this rap game is something that I fear. It's kinda weird how a minute you can have no worries, and the next minute your future is looking blurry. Man, I gotta say this whole deal is so surreal, but I gotta ask, how the fuck would you feel? And it's all I've ever wanted, can't put it to rest. I toss and turn tonight, wake up looking a mess, cause this music thing has got me really feeling the stress. Stones, where you at? Stones, when's it coming out next? We miss your music, swear the VDK was the best. I had to get my life right, step up out the limelight. Most of it was for a girl, broke up, now the time's right. Time to fucking rhyme tight, taking what is mine, right? This is family art music and we taking flight. 2016, no better year to finally shine. Got back up on my grind to put this album out of mind. Stones, still coming quick with the sickness. Still riding with my brother Lucky, free my boy Mixes. Cause when I feel the pain, man, this music shit heals. Since I was 13, this has been my dream, so how the fuck would you feel?